tales of you echo into other worlds. The forever time of dreams. Legends.
Leave me here, then. I'll spend some quality time with my angel combustion.
Okay.
Warners! Get ready!
Now lock it, Metal!
We must get on with our sacred mission.
Tore down all of them rotten sticks of steel and flesh they call scarecrows. And we all owe you praise.
all know what you've done. What you killed, who you saved.
I owe you for not shutting me down.
I didn't know you and the Dinky D was tight like that.
here! We got company!
Sir, you've killed your way here, just so I can pleasure myself with your twitchy corpse. want you to know I feel no anger now.
Rescue!
Only joy to kill such a sweet cook. You're getting ready for me?
He must have made it then.
Thank you.
So much water. And then it was gone. Only blood and oil now.
Once this whole white land was covered in water and salt. We'll cleanse this place. The
this
monster scarecrows and scrotus totems!
What can you tell me about it?
I don't know. Too many nooks, tunnels, and dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one.
I think I see it, Saint.
Careful. They'll be watching.
Oh.
fucking
my turn!
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blascap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
Back, I see.
Before you let fly your deadly lead, let me say, I wish to thank you. You've rid this place of the roadkill thrall rustlers. A token. Let me show you this lovely little land of loot.
Sit tight.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
reflexes, that's what you got.
Hey, that one-armed little cooker boy arrived. Come up here.
We know how to cook that powder, but we don't have the makings. You got coal, sulfur. You gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Frozen pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner, you get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. Need more, you get me more sulfur and peat.
My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares.
ought to run these convoys off the road. They will help diminish Scrotus's power. Smoke!
Must be what Jake talked about. Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
This was a slaughter. These roadkill are cut to pieces. Need to find the other one.
come to you! Get it!
Thank you.
When people truly became aware, it was too late. The end was upon us.
Older and meaner. He camps in a hut. Lay down in the Great White. His clan were water people. Pirates. Slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor. Grills and other life-saving defenses are his specialty. At a hefty cost, of course.
Thank you.
driver.
Get ready!
Someone's here! Careful!
Like a body, every organ just shut down. Until the world was dead.
Stay vigilant, my angel. Now this is Red Island, and they mostly come at night.
There really is no Thank you.
Watch your back, Saint. He's ruthless. Same as Cheat, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk laid out in the Great White. His clan were water people, pirates, slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, and other life-saving defenses are his specialty. At a hefty cost, of course. Here it is ahead! Cut gas is strong.
Just another shipwreck.
No, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see an ark.
They'll
save them for when the water returns.
The one who died,
protect
Lord
what's
Scrotus.
Theirs. Tooth and nail!
The one who all that gas town aims to kill. The bringer of chaos and carnage.
Time to kill them.
They venture forth into the many mysteries of the magnificent manifold. No, no.
It is. It's the little count of the carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering in the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, he was sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel, we parlayed with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. I have nothing left. Please. This car needs healing, she does, and strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands. stands where I can see him. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
Saved all your wars and your pieces. The legend is strong.
Now that cat ran cheap to himself, how to cook. I can show you some of that.
Well then, Wire.
Thank you.
driver. You're good. Real good. Reaper's gonna have to wait another day.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, huh? And maybe, not even then.
I heard of you. Your deeds, your wars, your car, and your monster mechanic.
Around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
Whatever it takes.
So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I've seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
Well, the jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talent. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square. Hey, killer! That talent! You do well bringing that to Chief. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that.
What were Gut Cash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Safeguard her while you take care of business.
Don't slay me. I carry no weight. I come from the north. Look for shelter with Gut Gash tribe. He's turned away. Better off. Here's something big is coming. Something destructo grand. Warlord Stinky Gummo is gonna bring the kill to them.
Saint! Where are we headed?
South. Jade marked the battle sites. Where can we find Sulfur?
The Yelly Smelly? Chamnos! Yeah, Chamnos! How's to you?
Thank you, stranger.
Picked clean, I reckon. But still worth a look.
You and me and her will prevail! Four wheels of righteous fury on this earth! Thank you.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave her side. Sneak shot got his gun on us!
This will work. Mark it.
I don't like them. Yeller, smeller, stealers all over the place. Peeps from Balefire. Stealing our yeller. It's just not right. Now, I'm me own man. You want to help me out? Split this stuff down the middle?
The old headlight of thirst. We'll be right back.
artifacts!
Convoy to ride these tracks. Take some stones to dare transport oil and gasoline like these convoys do.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
Their lead truck, it carries a great and powerful artifact. It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
How does this help?
Killer, it don't surprise me that you won that rich.
Are you doing some wild kind of wit work out there?
Sure feels much safer outside now.
You... over here. Please help.
Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see.
You, help me, please.
Where will they take us?
The tunnel is beyond the wall. Dead barons.
Dead barons? You gotta get through that jaw first.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together. Make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. And personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up. Prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. The war boy army. Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it, I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra to fix up my hull.
Things you've done for
the
us.
The Eastern Tunnels. That's where you'll find the steel.
The Hunchback might know more.